Delighted to say, Saudi Pro League action, Alan, today.
Yeah, a little bit different, Martin. Don't know all the players in this league, and it'll be interesting to see the standard.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
This is how the visitors will line up today. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often, and when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
A lot of build-up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. And that is now a goal kick. Turnover in play. Can he do it? Now let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Down to a teammate. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And he's headed it goalwards. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
There'll be another throw here. Throw in now. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. Some options now for the pass. Maybe the cross. Lost his marker cleverly. And he's met it with his head. The header, and it's just off the mark.
Well, from that distance, I thought he might have tucked it away, but, well, maybe next time.
Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Yeah. the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And that will clear the danger. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Will be a throw. Attacking now. Here's the cross, and he goes for goal with his head.
And he scores with the header.
About the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
Let's have another peek at that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Attacking well here. That's very comfortable for the keeper here. And it will go into the middle now. The counter-attack could be on here. Because it... And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Attacking now. Here's the cross. And he goes for goal with his head.
And he scores with the header.
Substitution coming up.
Number 17.
It's the start now of the second half. To the attack now. Here comes the cross. Good distance to the clearance then. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
It's a decent cross.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Cross it. But he's shot off now.
He's off target.
And that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
That's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Across the field to try and switch the play. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important.
He's in there with a header. Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends. Keeper's well positioned, but that header's just taken him out of the equation.
Different angle on it here. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. No doubt about that, free kick. Saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. And there we are, the final whistle has gone here. The referee's called a halt at 2-0. Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him. And I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Attacking now. Here's the cross. And he goes for goal with his head.
And he scores with the header!
And in goes the cross.
And he's up for the header. And there's the goal!